Hi friends, good morning. In this video, let's be discussed about settlement method overview in MX message. Before going to this topic, I have provided the Techno function payment business analyst training for student and working professional. In case you would like to join the course, please approach for me tamilbusinesstechnews@gmail.com. Each and every payment have a different kind of settlement method. In this particular document, we will discuss about ISO20022 settlement method. There is no equivalent correspondent MT terminology. This is a new concept in ISO20022 MX message. There is a four kind of settlement method is available for the MX message: INDA, INGA, CLRG, COVR. Each and every settlement method should be act as a different manner. INDA method. In this particular method, the instructed agent is responsible for settlement method. The instructed agent should be maintained for the settlement account. INGA method. In this method, instructing agent is responsible for settlement method. The instructing agent should be maintained for the settlement account. Clearing house. Both the bank, instructing and instructed, both the bank have a same currency. They are maintaining the settlement account via clearing house. COVR method. In this method is only applicable for the PAX009 message only. Only for the payment instruction should be maintained for this particular settlement method. Just look on this PPT, PAX008 settlement method. This is the example of serial payment settlement method. Corporate A from India need to send the money to corporate B from UAE, United Arab Emirates. So corporate A given the PAX001 file to the debtor agent bank. After debtor agent bank, they need to connect for that equivalent instructing agent bank C, because debtor agent bank A hold the NASTRO account in bank C. So instructing agent, in this debtor agent we called as an instructing agent. In the particular instructing agent hold the NASTRO account in bank C instructed agent. So in this method we called as a INDA method, because whenever the settlement account is maintained for the instructed agent, that we called as a INDA method. After bank C need to send the money to bank D, so in this scenario what will be happen, bank C and bank B, both the bank have maintained for the UST account via the settlement happen via clearing house. So we called as a CLRG method. After once the fund should be reached for the bank D, instructing agent, after instructing agent send the money to the bank E instructed agent. So in this scenario, instructing agent hold the settlement account, so we called as a INGA method. See this diagram one more time, I will explain you. Whenever the settlement account should be hold for the instructed agent, that we called as a INDA method. Whenever the settlement account hold for the instructing agent, that we called as a INGA method. Both the bank have a same currency, USD currency account, that we called as a clearing house method, CLRG method. Just look on this example, you understand more. Corporate A from India, they need to send the money to corporate B. In the both the bank, they don't have a direct relationship. Corporate A hold the account in KVB Bank India, corporate B hold the account in Gulf International Bank Dubai. The both the bank don't have a direct relationship. So that reason their approach for the instructing agent and instructed agent. So debtor agent bank KVP hold the NASTRO account in SBI India. So here instructing agent KVP hold the NASTRO account in instructed agent SBI India. So the settlement should be happen via instructed agent account. So we called as a INDA method. After SBI India plan to transfer the money to first Abu Dhabi Bank Dubai, SBI India and FAB, both bank have a UST account. So the clearing should be happen via clearing house. So this method we called as a CLRG. After once the fund should be reached for the FAB instructing agent, the instructing agent FAB bank should be called for the Gulf International Bank instructed agent. Here instructing agent send the money to instructed agent. Instructing agent hold the settlement account, so we called as a INGA method. Finally, GIB instructed agent send the money to corporate B UAE. This is for the PAX 008 serial payment type settlement method. Next, we will look on the PAX 009 cover payment settlement method overview. In this diagram, you can able to look on that bank A, bank C, bank D, four banks should be involved. Okay, first we will look on that corporate A given the payment file to that bank A. After bank A plan to send the amount to that bank B, instructed agent. So here debtor bank A, instructing agent hold the account in instruct agent bank B. So in this settlement method we called as a INDA method. Bank B and bank C both have a UST account. The clearing should be happen via clearing house, so we called as a CLRG method. After once the fund should be reached for the bank C hold the settlement account. That bank we called as a instructing agent. Instructing agent of bank C plan to send the money to instructed agent bank D. When so in this method we called as a INGA, because instructing agent should be hold the settlement account. After finally the bank D send the money to corporate B Dubai. In this method, what is the use of the cover method? Okay, in this cover payment method, cover settlement method should be transfer the payment instruction of each and every agent who is hold the bank B, hold the Nastro account of bank A. Bank B and bank C have a UST currency relationship. Bank C and bank D have a INGA relationship. So how the fund should be transferred? The transformation information should be available for the COVE method. Just go with some example. Corporate A from India need to send the money to corporate B from Dubai. Corporate A hold the account in debtor agent KVP bank. The debtor agent act as an instructing agent in first message. After the debtor agent KVP bank plan to send the money to SB India, because the KVP bank hold the Nastro account in SB India instructed agent. So instructed agent hold the settlement account. So we called as a, this method is a INDA method. After SB India plan to transfer the money to that first Abu Dhabi bank via clearing system, because SB India FAB both the bank have maintained for the UST account. Finally, the instructing agent FAB Abu Dhabi plan to send the money to Gulf International Bank Dubai, because the instructing agent hold the settlement account, that amount should be transferred to that instructed agent. Finally, the GIB bank should be transferred the money to corporate B UAE. Thanks for watching this video. Do you have any queries? Please reach out for Tamil Business Tech News @gmail.com.